Nice little smallmouth. Gotta tire them out a little bit. Remember, I'm using 4-pound test with a little Crickhopper, and I got my little 5.5-foot Berkeley Cherrywood. So I can't manhandle these fish at all. I gotta really finesse them in with this light tackle, but that's what makes it so much fun. All right, let me get my pliers out for this one. So nothing huge, but again, on the really light tackle I'm using, that is a lot of fun. Nice little smallmouth.